Who are you?
Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Lisa Dixon, People First Dorset. I'm being a butterfly. We're raising awareness for people with disabilities. Yeah, and getting people into volunteering, because it's awesome. Thank you.
Hi guys, my name's Craig Womble, and I'm the Deputy Manager of the Volunteer Centre. Whenever we've got an event like this, we've always worked quite closely with the Princess Trust, and it's great to see them here helping us and getting involved in this random stuff we do. Reserved for the head because we had to get somebody else because we weren't sure that you were coming or not, to be perfectly honest.
For the drag. Thought I'd let you down?
Well, we had no confirmation.
Yes. You hadn't contacted us.
Can you tell me that 4 hours ago when it was raining? I'd have just gone.
No, but the chap we've asked should be here, but
he's not here.
He's not here.
Oh, right, you've come crawling back now, haven't you? Hey?
So he's not here at the moment. But it's a one-size-fits-all, there's not a problem.
So, Craig runs the Volunteer Centre in Dorset, and he asked me to be the head of his caterpillar for his parade, and now he's just pied me publicly in front of his whole team.
Yeah, but I'm not in charge. Marie's in charge, really.
Knew it. Pied. Publicly rejected.
Well, no, you're not. You're not publicly rejected.
It's the future yet. Collaborations between the Prince's Trust and the Volunteer Centre.
We're going off to get it.
Hello.
Who are you?
Roisin.
What are you?
An ambassador.
For what? Stop stuffing chips stroke. In your face and
what?
Talk.
What? I've just been given them. What are you doing? One
stroke, two people, 12. He needs people now.
Bring the caterpillar here.
Oh, that's fine. So he wants the muscle, but the glamorous job, that's gone. Josh, do you want to get mans?
Alright.
Yeah? Rod, do you want to get involved?
We're just going to carry the caterpillar from the volunteer centre.
Oh yeah, sure.
So just need walkers in the caterpillar.
Trevor. Where can I dump this?
Yeah. Dump. You don't dump anything with that logo on it. Dump.
Makes me want to surrender and wrap you in my arms. No, I try to live without regret. I got nothing to say.
Feels like it's coming. Feels like
it's coming. It's like a coming of age.
Feels like it's coming. Feels like a coming of
stuff in your
face.
You're stealing fruit from the charity. What you been doing today?
I was a caterpillar in the parade because we help support the volunteer centre.
And why do you look like you're celebrating?
Because we won!
You deserve that ridiculously sized piece of melon.
It's like a coming of age.
Feels like.